Hi everybody, DB9Speed2 here. Today I'm fighting the serpent. Told you. Wow, they suck. It's a good thing I didn't buy that magma. Come on, you big boss Hydra thing. Why don't you fight me yourself? Instead of getting your little kids to help you. Whoever the heck those other heads are. Unless those are your heads, then I take that back. And now I'm getting like prone. I swear I am getting prone. And I have to eventually heal. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. But not right now. A little bit. This boss isn't even that great. Too bad I don't have any swords or any like new ones yet. I'm getting them as soon as I kill the boss, if I kill the boss. Oh great, I can't even do my stealth thing. This is a very slow battle. And so far, I took 100 of its life. Right after Rapid, I'm gonna use Stealth. And then I'm gonna try that new move I got. Yeah. What? Dang it. How much that sucks to me. Well, let's hit her again. So yeah. Hydra's actually harder than you would think it is. Actually, it's not hard, it's just, how could I explain? It's just a very slow battle, slow and time consuming. Okay, 3 life left. Yeah. And that's what it looks like when you kill it. And now we're at Falconreach. Ta-da! Okay, so I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. See ya!